Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss about the class AB power amplifier. In that we use push-pull arrangement. So the name is class AB push-pull amplifier. We will discuss about the circuit diagram and its operation. So this is the diagram for class AB push-pull amplifier. It consists of two transistors, transistor Q1 and transistor Q2. We apply the VCC voltage, which biases the transistor, and we are using one diode and resistor. Now, in this circuit diagram, we are using transformer at the input as well as transformer at the output. The transformer which is connected at the input side is called as a phase splitter. which split the voltage at these two points. So here the voltage VAO and VBO, which is the supply voltage, are 180 degree phase shifted with each other. That means when the VAO voltage is positive, VBO voltage will be negative. Then the output transformer is T2, which is coupled to the load resistor. Here we use the diode and resistor. The supply voltage VCC, which will given to the diode, and the voltage drop across diode, which is 0.7 volt, is applied to base of both the transistor, that is transistor Q1 and Q2. At the base emitter junction through the transformer secondary winding. Because of that, transistor Q1 and Q2 will be on during the positive as well as negative half cycle. So we will consider the operation of this circuit diagram. When we apply positive half cycle, at that time both the transistors, since we apply 0.7 volt, both the transistors will be on. But when we apply the positive voltage, VAO is positive and VBO is negative. As the positive voltage is applied to the base emitter of Q1, Q1 will be more forward biased. As the negative voltage is applied to Q2, it will be reverse biased. So we can say transistor Q1 is on and transistor Q2 will be off. Now I will show the direction of the current. The current will flow through the primary winding in output transformer in this way. And this is the direction of the current, IC1. And during the positive half cycle, there is no current will flow through the transistor Q2. So the output is available because of only transistor Q1. Now the difference between class B push-pull amplifier and this amplifier is, as soon as we apply the voltage, the transistor will be on. Because transistor Q1 is already on due to forward bias voltage applied to it. So as soon as we apply the input, the transistor will get more forward biased and it will be on at even the input voltage is zero. During the negative half cycle, the exactly reverse operation happens, that is VAO voltage is negative, VBO voltage is positive. Then, due to this positive voltage, transistor Q2 will be on. Due to the negative voltage, transistor Q1 will be off. And as transistor Q1 is off, there is no current flow through the transistor Q1. And because Q2 is on, now this is the direction of the current flowing through the transistor. So this current is IC2. So this is the direction of current IC2, and at the output we will get negative half output signal. When we apply the complete input to the class A push pull amplifier, we will get the complete output, and since we are applying the 0.7 voltage, which is equal to the cut-in voltage of both the transistors, transistor Q1 and Q2, we will get the entire cycle of the input signal at the output side. Or we can say the advantage of class B push-pull amplifier is it eliminates the crossover distortion. So this is all about class AB push-pull amplifier. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.